Hey guys, OuterOrange here. So if you remember this place correctly, this is a place that we passed already in the main mission, but there's something I want to know, and it is this right here. So this leads to a power cell. Right. That's not it, we're gonna keep going. But this leads to a power cell. Power cell that I missed the first time I was here. I highly recommend doing this while you're doing the mission, because this is a bitch to find this place and climb it again. In this video, we are going to continue on with the mountain that fell. But we are very close to the ending. We have three more main missions, including the mountain that fell. So that being said, I wanted to get the power cells before that happens.
One more to get to that ancient armor I found.
So now that we have that power cell, we're going to go back to the main mission. Part of the reason is because the last power cell is actually located in the main mission, but the other reason, our vantage point is still up here, and I still need to find a way to access that. So I'm going to put ourselves right here, and we're going to continue with the main mission and hope that I'll be able to get that vantage point and that power cell. I don't know precisely where it is, I just know it's in there. So I purposely did that so I kind of have a little bit more fun trying to hunt it down, but we're definitely going to go look for it while we're doing that mission, because it is a lot easier to find this stuff while you're doing the mission versus going back to the ruins. It took me some time to literally find a way back. I was like, how did I even get in here? I actually had to look at my old videos just to be like, oh, so that's how I got in. I kid you not. My old videos helped me out. But yeah, we're almost done with Horizon Zero Dawn. As crazy as it sounds, I have 6 trophies left, one of them which is the Platinum. 4 of them are story related, and the other one is the Ancient Armory, and the 6th one is actually getting rid of the little play dummies in the Nora Grounds. But I'm probably going to do that after I complete the game, because I'm sure the Nora Grounds will look a lot better than they currently do. Alright, now what the hell? Let me figure out how the heck. I guess I'll try to get this vantage point first, since it's already kind of not too far from us. I've been meaning to get this thing for some time now. It seems to be that this area right here is climbable. So I'm definitely gonna try and get that thing.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted.
Not corrupted. But they will not tolerate humans.
How in the world do you get up there? Alright, I guess I'll go down here. I've already been up here before and I was all like, oh, I don't know what to do now. Maybe I climb up there. That looks pretty yellowish. Yep. Totally was that. I didn't catch that the first time I was here, but the first time I was here, it was a lot darker. So that might have been part of the problem. Alright. How are we doing? Oh, we're going straight for it. Sweet.
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
There's a whole thing of stalkers over there. Great. Exactly what I want. I actually did this dumb thing where I totally am going in without any pots right now. So let's hope to goodness this won't be too difficult. I can hear them. I can't see them, but I can hear them. Gosh, I hate that noise that they make. I just have to fight them. There's one like right here somewhere. Whatever. Really annoying. I'm just gonna call him out. Screw it.
Killing machine disappears into thin air.
Just make this a quick one.
Thank you.
Very bad decisions were made. I really should have went at it this in a lot better, with a lot better equipment, but I can't do anything about it now. I technically could go back still. Unless, is there a campfire? Oh, there is a campfire. You know what? Once we get to that one area, I'm totally gonna go back and restock, because I don't think I'm gonna make it. These missions are way harder than the ones we have been doing with. So it'll be a lot harder to survive. Hope it doesn't call it any more of them. Come here, turkey. I need you. Just make sure we're still heading. We should be heading the same general direction that we have been. For the purposes of being able to make meat and potions out of it. That's the reason why I'm doing this. Alright, are we still going the right way? There's another little blockage here. Oh, I see. We're still giving us the health that we need. Alright, let's see now where. Okay. A little trail here. Ah, nice one. We got that campfire discovered. I really want that vantage point. I just want to forget about that thing so I stop looking at it on my map.
Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think it all.
Oh, there's so many more of these fuckers here. I'm definitely gonna just go straight for the campfire. Oh, now that we have it as successfully there, I can just go there. Let me go somewhere that has a merchant. Anywhere that's a decent place that has a merchant. There's one place right here somewhere that's not too far and has a merchant. There it is. I want that vantage point so badly. Oh my gosh, it's not even funny. Like, I'll officially have everything collected in this game, aside from the armor and, like, the main missions. Like, I'm pretty much done. It's, like, so beautiful. Oh, you know, if I could get paid for the amount of time I have to wait for a loading screen in Horizon Zero Dawn, I'd be one rich bitch. I might have to, like, quit my job. Probably both of them. Try to pick one that was close to the loading screen wouldn't be so bad, but geez, it's still pretty bad. On the other hand, it is a really massive game, and I totally understand it, but it's just so annoying. Alright, let's go find a little merchant. I still don't know where that thing is for this area. There's one of those ancient times relic thingies, wobbers. I think I went here before, specifically for a merchant, too. Alright, bye. We gotta bye. Bye. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? This is what I need. I'm gonna buy some of these, too. Just so I can have them. Just because they sound like fun to have. Let's get some of these as well. I have so much, like, freaking shards. I mean, there's no way I can go wrong. I'm out of resources? Oh, wow. Well, it's okay. I can fix that too. Conveniently enough, I just so happen to have like 16k of shards. So, luckily for me, this is not a worry. Wish there was a way I could just buy like multiples. Well, it's a little bit easier, but it's cool. Alright, let's go get that. Nice. Alright. Bye. So, I'm just gonna stock myself up. We are literally at the end of the game. Alright, nice and stocked up. Alright, so now that we did that, let's go all the way back over here. I guess that is still pretty far. This campfire. Now we have the stuff we need to fight machines and finish up the game. Three more main missions, that's it. All the side quests are done. Everything's collected. We have every possible thing we could possibly have except for the ancient armor. We're so close. It's just crazy. Like, man, it feels like I've been playing this game for a while. It's hard to believe that I'm almost done. Like, I think I have at most maybe 3 to 4 videos left. The only thing it's gonna take me some time is finding all those little dummies they're supposed to kill. I saw so many of them at the beginning of the game, but I had no idea it was a trophy. I was completely clueless to that aspect. If I had known, I would have smashed some up by now. But I didn't know, so. Alright. What are my chances of getting by this without any of them seeing me? Probably extremely slim, right? I'm gonna try for it, though. I really don't feel like fighting. Oh, whoopsie. Oh, guess what? I found a watcher. Lucky me. Oh, hi. How are you today? I should have just overrided it. What's wrong with me? I've been so much easier to just override it. Okay, well, at least they're easy to kill. We still got more. Watcher here. A dead watcher now. Why is there so many of you? You know, for situations like this, I should change outfits. This is why I bought them, so I can change them all out. I actually just bought them because I had so much modifications. That wasn't even funny. Oh my gosh, get over here. You're like almost dead. That's what I thought. Awesome. Alright. So now they're all dead. Thankfully. Alright, let me see where we're going. Now we're going this way. I had to go this way anyway. I completely was not going this way at first. I was like, why go that way when I cannot? So I was eligible to get up here. I don't know why. I think it's that one bar that I think I went to those beams and I was just like, oh, I don't know where to go now, derp. So I just stopped going. Oh, everything just got like 3 times darker. I hate when it gets dark like this because it's really hard to tell where you're supposed to go. But whatever. I ain't complaining, but I secretly am. And no, I'm low-key complaining. It's not that low-key, though. Alright, awesome. I don't like that sound. Whatever that was. No me gusta. I just want my vantage point. You can do whatever you want to me after I get it. Oh, great. Just great. Well, luckily enough, I've killed you before, nothing like you before. Oh, this one does. This one's shock, so let me change it to shock. Broadcaster. What you gonna do now, huh? What are you gonna do now? you're going down again, Calibri. I can override it. Actually, I'm not gonna override it. As much as I want to, I'm not going to. You're off me, you crazy bird. Alright, not too bad. Nothing we couldn't handle. Okay, let's go for this. I really want this vantage point, like right meow. It's been too long. I just gotta figure out a way how to get up there, actually, now that I think about it. How does one get up there? I guess we're just gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. I don't think it's gonna work the old-fashioned way, though. Dang it, how the heck do I get up here?
Snow haze.
Okay, let's go around. See if there's anything.
That thought got dark.
Just give me the vantage point, yo. We're literally right here. We're so close to it. I just want it. It's right up there. I can see it. I can't literally see it, but you know what I mean. Oh, look, something's climbing over here. This looks convenient. Oh, there it is. There's our bitch. I see it. Oh my gosh. What a good day it is to be alive today. I see it. Oh my gosh. I feel it. I can feel it. The prize. The last item. I've worked so hard for this. Oh, so glorious. Let me pick up this thing first. Alright, the last item in the whole game.
Apocalypse Storm Tour, Day 10. So, here's where I learned how the world would end. My second apocalypse in a year. Looks like there's a lot of construction going on now. Why would that be?
Oh, thank goodness. Finally. Complete. Alright, let's go back to our regular life. Continue on with the main missions. All we have left is that one power, so that's it. Let me change my outfit. Because, you know, I'm such a woman about this stuff. Actually, let me see if I can modify anything. I've forgotten a lot of stuff in the past bit. Let's see if there's anything useful. There isn't. That's the upsetting part. That is indeed upsetting. I do have a... Oh, it's 39. This one's 41. Yes, it is bigger. And I have fire. Better fire than that? Nope. Is there anything else that I can? Apparently not. Maybe he's handling. Nope. Do I have a damage though? Shadow blaster thing. Nope. Nothing is better than my current equipment. Jeez Louise. I don't have a shock one on it. Doesn't need a shock. The tail would do so much better.
Alright, Damage. I guess the damage makes sense. Handling. I have this 31%. Do I have a better handling? I do. It's not really about, what is handling? Good, decent handling on it. This is solid. Alright, anyway. Back to business, sorry. Distracted. Oh, that's right. I was doing something completely different. Wasn't I? I was looking at the outfit modifications I could put, potentially. Resist shock. 30%, 20% melee. This one's kind of useless, I'll put something else in there. Can resist shock instead, and ranged attacks, all in one shot. Wow, my shock resistance is like through the roof. Look at that. It's like, oh, all the shock resistance you need, right here for you. Right here for you. Anything better than that? I have a 28%. This one's, what, 29? See how much of a significant difference? Barely does significant difference. I think I'll put that in because it also gives us a little freeze resistance. And then... oh, I already have, like, a resistance shock. That's why it was, like, so much. Alright, I think that's good. Let's do this. Let's go.
Need them soon enough.
Quite the climb. It's probably the biggest mountain. It is called Eagle's Peak, so not very surprised with that title. Oh, nice, the snow went away at least. Can see a little bit better now. The heck is that? That doesn't look like fun, whatever it is. Yeah, I'd be cool too if I were you.
Before.
To a point. You'll see.
Alright, so let's do this.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't bother with a climbing path either.
Down.
That's always a good idea. Trying to look around to see if there's anything suspicious. Not seeing anything yet, like a power cell potentially. That kind of suspicious.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Thanks.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
That's where we're supposed to go, so we're gonna not go that way.
Logging arrivals!
Dang it, I did it again. I'll never learn. I think I can play it again though. As we
logging went around. Arrivals! Shan Margo.
Welcome to Frozen Hill. Mind your footing. 10?
11 counting Gaia.
Don't count your chicken embryos before they incubated, hon. She's still firing up. Be a while before you eat that omelet.
I'm vegan, Travis. You think we'd work in the same secret base long enough for you to notice?
We weren't scheduled to shack up here for another 3 weeks. You realize I just lost 350 kilos of pre-code smug comics in transit.
Wait, actual physical media? Why didn't you have it digitized?
Can't beat the feel of physical media on your fingers. And here we ain't gonna be...
Whoopsie. I did the thing again. It's here. Oh, sweet
this
Jesus.
Be the
that's
last
great.
Power cell I need to get to that ancient
I'm so happy
found.
We found it so early. Oh, now we can go do that too. So I'm definitely gonna do that before we finish off the game. It'd be way more fun to fight with the new armor, don't you think? Alright, just gonna go down this way because this seems way more fun. Was I supposed to. How was I supposed to get down? Is this how I was supposed to get down? I think it was. I think I'm good. All right,
that's
let's
my
go.
Way across.
What the? What just happened? That was weird. Definitely wasn't what I expected to happen. Okay, let's try that again. I feel like I was going the right way. Maybe I pressed a button accident or something, I don't know. There is another.
Thank you, Roy. Just do it.
I could have said it better myself.
Okay.
It's held like this for 19 years, right?
Well,
girl.
Don't answer.
Kind of prepping myself.
Glad that's over.
Okay. So much easier when you have stuff following you. Like when you have like the little mission that's like telling you where you can go. I'm supposed to be climbing up? Yeah. I was looking down, I was like, nothing really seems over there, and I was like, oh, because I'm supposed to be climbing up this place? You can get so lost, and it took me forever just to find that one power cell. I was wandering around for forever, and because I couldn't even find my way, like, the proper way to even, like, get out. Like, to even get to the tower part of it. Oh my gosh. So confusing.
This must have been where they lived. What's left of it? Once, this was all enclosed by rock and metal.
Oh. There's something over here.
I just woke up. I see the numbers, but can't make out the time. I was dreaming of. I was giving a lecture in Q Hall. Maybe it was something more shamanistic. I don't know. An audience of shadowy faces under a blank open sky. I told them the world ended with a bang. A plague of robots. The last humans. We went out, not with a whimper, but a whisper. you know, in caves, ending like we started.
Evacuation happens so fast. No time to think things through. No time for goodbyes. There were lions in the medical ward. I told Tom Paik I'd be with him when he went under. But there was one last shipment of Paradisaidae zygotes I could get processed if I rushed. I'm still angry at him for forcing me to choose. Angry at myself for...
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Damn.
Look, Liz. You're pretty
You'd hate it, Liz, but I wrote you a eulogy. I had to try...
Hell, Liz. I know. I know you're never gonna hear this. That's not the point. You, you got to play the savior and the Motorola once this time. Great work.
Hello, Margot. How are you holding up?
Dr. Onsen, I've been getting a lot of messages.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
Can't you just for one moment stop calculating and let yourself feel? She sacrificed herself for her friends, for the future, for life on Earth. Doesn't that stir anything in you? The generosity of it.
You're trying to invest her decision with something magical. It was a rational choice, not based on sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, to sacrifice, to believe in life, enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
All right. Do we have anything else in here so we can keep going? It's crazy that the stuff still works even with all these ruins and everything. It's hard to believe.
There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored. You found the control room.
I'm on my way.
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. That does not sound good at all.
The direction this is going.
Continue.
Oh, it's the whole conference, people. They're all dead now.
When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the said system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. And what I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who come after us. Those innocents, those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted, we've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert. Cutting atmosphere.
He killed them all.
So this is why. This is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter in the Sun Ring. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the Old Ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the Alphas themselves.
No, not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out among the world they made, the world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence. Hope. The Master Override. That's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it.
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm assuming this isn't gonna be an easy ride. It would be too fun that way. Granted, they haven't given us nearly as much stuff as they normally do. But I know for a fact that something's gonna happen. Played enough games. Enough Tomb Raider games. It's never so simple. Yep.
Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
Real funny. Oh, I've already been here, yeah. How does one get back up? Something this way. Nope, that's unclimbable. Aha. Uh-huh. So unnoticeable. This is where we were. So how the heck do I get back up there? The heck? Okay, that works too. I don't think that's supposed to be that way, but you know what? I'll take it. I've learned to master the ways of jumping to climb up a mountain, so never against it. Oh, scared me.
For a moment.
What?
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse, the robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
I want you to tell me everything. Hades, the Eclipse. Everything.
It's a long story, Aloy.
Then get started.
It began with a focus. Recovered from an ancient ruin, as yours was so many years ago. In my case, the device was heavily damaged. There was just a flicker of life in it. I spent weeks studying it, attempting repairs, until finally, I succeeded. A whole new dimension of perception revealed right before my eyes. That's when I detected it. A faint signal. Out there, something was searching, just like I was.
A real kindred spirit.
I followed the signal to its source. A shattered Titan, buried in the jungles of the Jewel.
So you thought it was a Titan? An old war machine?
I didn't know what to think. I'd seen such wreckage before. The Grave Horde, for example. But this was different. This was not quite dead. It couldn't speak when I found it, until my repairs gave it a voice. So began an exchange of knowledge. It wanted to know everything about our world, its tribes and machines. But the Spire was always its foremost concern.
What did it want to know about the Spire?
Its precise location. The surrounding geography. Who controlled the land? Meanwhile, Hades revealed to me many of the intricacies of ancient technology. It bid me to recover and repair more focuses. Before long, I had a couple dozen up and running.
Enough to equip a small army.
The commanders of one, anyway. I didn't care. I was learning so much. Physics, calculus. You have no idea.
And the Shadow Carja? How did they become involved?
The Carja Civil War was a happy coincidence. A perfect opportunity.
An opportunity? That's what it was to you?
Yes. Overnight, half the tribe was in exile, desperate to win back Holy Meridian. Their religion made them easy to manipulate. All I had to do was present Hades as the buried shadow of their mythology. So yes, it was an opportunity. I arranged for High Priest Bahavas to meet with Hades. Helas was there as well. And so the Eclipse was born. Anything to win back Holy Meridian.
But Hades didn't care about Meridian. And neither did you.
We live in a world of fallen cities and vanished tribes. What were a few more? Besides, I was too busy setting up the cult's focus network to Hades' specifications. A thrilling technical challenge, especially with the alterations I included of my own design.
The ability for you to spy on them.
Yes. I may have been foolish enough to serve Hades, but I was never so foolish that I trusted it. I installed what the ancients used to call a back door in the network. Secret access, empowering me to monitor all activity and communications.
What made you turn on Hades? It certainly wasn't your conscience.
Actually, I was troubled the first time I saw the Eclipse raise an ancient war robot with my technology. I questioned Hades about its intentions.
A little late.
Indeed. I'd already outlived my usefulness. When I completed work on the Focus Network, Hades summoned me to receive my reward. The next moment, I heard it broadcast my kill order. I've been a fugitive ever since.
So when did I come into this? Our path together?
When Olin stumbled on you. System threat detected. That got my attention. A kill order against a savage Nora girl? Why would Hades bother with that? But then I saw that this Nora girl was wearing a focus and bore an uncanny resemblance to a great scientist of the old world. Helis moved quickly. I thought you were dead. But then I detected your focus inside the Nora Mountain. The more I observed you, the more convinced I became of your extraordinary nature and usefulness. Through you, I could finally discover the secrets of the Earth. I vowed to do everything I could to ensure your success. The rest, as they used to say, is history.
You've done terrible things, Silence. But you've also done what you could to undo them. I can't say you've balanced the scale, but at least you've tried.
To be clear, Aloy, I would do it all again. A few more safeguards, perhaps, but basically the same.
Really? So much for learning from mistakes.
I've done all I can. From here on out, the rest is up to you. Take my lance. Fit the master override to it, and you have a means of injection.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Oh, no problem. Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
Okay. Got pretty. Alright, and we've completed our quest. Awesome, and we got a little trophy. So this is the quest. Well, I'll explain it in a second here. After I get this opened up.
They're coming.
Okay, let me
have to tell Avad that the Eclipse are ready to strike.
Let me get the heck out of here. So let me first find a place where we'll be nice and safe, because we gotta do this other side first before we do anything else. So I guess I'll put myself near that now that we're officially near that area. Bunker. Replace the power cells. Alright, dude, I haven't done this in a hot second. I almost forgot how to. Anyway, I'm gonna put myself right there. But anyway, so if we continue on from here on forward and you haven't done the side missions, you will not get the trophy for the allies. So this upcoming mission, you have to do last, is the best way to put it. So do everything now, and then you do this mission, because this upcoming mission is pretty much the last mission, it's the final mission of the game before you see the ending and all that stuff. But the cool part, if I'm not mistaken, I could be wrong, I'm pretty sure you can always go back and redo the mission, but it's just, I think it's just easier to do everything first and then do the mission, because not only do you get more experience that way, you get more skill points, it just makes it easier to kind of finish off the ending, in my personal opinion. But if you want to do the challenging part and kind of do it at a low level, that's up to you. But just something to keep in mind, if you want the ally trophy, gotta do all those side quests. It's pretty much mostly all of them. There's a concrete select couple that you don't have to do, but most of the big ones they give you the trophies are the ones they have to have done. But anyway, I'm gonna end it here because I'm pretty sure I'm close to the end. In the next video, we will be doing the ancient armory, so let's get to that. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. This has been Outer Orange with some Horizon Zero Dawn. Catch you in the next video. Like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you gotta do. Make a girl happy.